Hi, today you'll learn how to use Gmail to send from other email addresses you own, for example email accounts at ICDsoft. First, you need to log in to your Gmail account. Then, click the Settings button at the upper right hand corner, this gear icon here, and then click See All Settings. Go to Accounts and Import, and look for Send Mail As. When you click on Add Another Email Address, a pop-up window will appear. You have to enter the name and full email address of the account from which you want to send through Gmail. We will use John Smith and johnsmith@icdtest.net. The treat as an alias box is checked by default. Gmail typically treats the new account the same way as your original Gmail address, as an alias for that address. If you are sending on behalf of another user, however, you may wish to uncheck the treat as an alias box. You can find more detailed information about this option and choose your preference by following the Learn More link. Click on Next Step, and on the next screen, take a look at the value specified under SMTP server. It is mail dot followed by your domain name. To be able to connect securely to the mail server, you need to replace the domain name part of the SMTP server with the server name on which your ICDsoft hosting account resides. In this case, the domain name icdtest.net is hosted on server s466.sureserver.com. You can view the server name under Information. On the left-hand side of your hosting control panel screen, here is the server name. Copy that and replace your domain name with the server name. Under Username, you need to enter your full email address. In this case, that's johnsmith@icdtest.net. Enter your mailbox password and choose to connect on port 587 or 465. Either option will work. You should leave the recommended connection security option for the respective port number checked. For port 587, that's TLS. For port 465, that's SSL. Click the Add Account button. All that is left is to confirm the address. Sign in to the account you added. Open the confirmation message you got from Gmail and either click the link or copy the confirmation code. Let's verify the confirmation code. You are now ready to send messages from another email address you own through Gmail. When composing a new message, you can choose the address from which you want to send. Also, you can check the When Replying to a Message feature and choose the preferred option. The users typically choose Reply from the same address the message was sent to. That's all. Check out our YouTube channel for more video tutorials. Bye!